Boy, if you don't.
I know. Wait. They don't love you like that. Okay. Listen, let me explain. What happened was, y'all basically, yeah. Obviously, I wanted to record some videos, but like, life, like, do you know what I mean? Like, you guys, like, not being funny. Also, ignore that one LED strip. Anyways, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tanya, and you're watching the Tanya Reels. Let's ignore my one nail. Look at my candle, guys. Look at my DIY candle. Yeah. That's not funny, is it? That's just not funny, is it? That's just not funny. No, guys, I'm not being funny. It's not funny.
You have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
I need to do my hair. I have about an hour to do everything.
Disgusting.
You never see a black girl hair before? What about it? Period. Length.
BFFR. What did that spell? Be fucking for real.
Educationness, it might actually not be the one for me. I mean, obviously it is. Thank Jesus, I prayed to get into where I'm at today. Amen. If it wasn't for Beyonce, then. But guys, I'm not even. I keep saying not being funny, but I'm not being funny. Like, I'm not being funny. This is not a joke. This education thing is like really complicated right now, and. Yes, okay, I'm not being funny. This education thing is like not funny because it's actually really scarring. Because let me tell you lot, I even had to DM Charlie XCX and I had to be like, do you need a mentee? I know I'm not that young, I'm 17, but do you need to take somebody under your wing? Because I'm ready to leave. Like, I just be DMing these celebrities, like, when I get in the moods, I'm like, they're gonna reply. Like, they're gonna see me. They're gonna realize that I'm not crazy. They're gonna realize I'm the girl. I'm the girl that's gonna be like, wow. We saw her going far. You know, they're gonna be like, we saw her going so far in life, blah, blah, blah. But no, because I even DM Flo and I thought, oh, it might be a little bit easier. I might get maybe a little bit of a reply from them. Because, like, they're from the UK. Like, their account's probably run by their manager anyways. But all these celebrities, they really need to look out for young talents like me. Like, guys, A-levels, like, just take me under your wing and then we can reach A-level.
Guys, you don't need to glaze me, like, I know that was really good,
but,
like, guys, calm down.
Let me show you guys my phone cases. Guys, just turn on my light. Is this better? Should I leave it like this? Question, tell me what you think about me. I buy my own diamonds and I buy my own rings. Only ring your celly when I'm feeling lonely. How rude. When it's all over, please get up and leave. Question, tell me how you feel about this. Try to control me, boy, you get dismissed. Pay my own car note and I pay my own bills. Always 50-50 in relationships. The shoes on my feet. Why is it gaplet? Why does it have a gap? Let me put in some perfume, y'all. Oh, shoot. So we got some crushed coconut. Smells nice. Smells really nice. I've been trying to record for so long. Like, these past 2 weeks, I spent, like, trying to record videos. And, like, it hasn't been going well. So I'm glad. Because my friends was like to me yesterday. I mean, a lot of people always say this to me. Like, a lot of my friends always say this to me. They're like, oh, you never posted. You haven't posted, but this friend, she don't care about nothing, like, you know, period. Like,
But when she said to me, you haven't posted in time, I was like, that's how I knew. That's how I knew. Me need for posts. Because there's no way. She was like to me, ew, you kind of like, your page has been empty. She didn't say that, but like, I could see it. I could see it in her face. Guys, I got this in summer. It's finishing. It's so good. Yara, pink. Pink one, guys. It's so good. I love it so much. Like, I honestly, I love it so much. Okay, that's enough. I didn't love it because it was pink. It just looked good. I wonder what the smell actually is. Like, what is it? What is in there? And then we're going to put on this watch that I got from my mommy's room. Thanks, mommy. Thanks, mother. Just put on like this. Should I even put on a watch, guys? I just wanted to put it on because it looked nice. Like, and I think with this, like, it doesn't go down. Like, it's like this. So should I just? It looks so nice, and I love silver. Okay, we'll leave it. Whatever. Let me show you guys like the new cases that I got. This is a case for my AirPods that I got. Then you have this case. This is really pretty. And it says, have a good time, nice and beautiful. Beautiful is here, nice, have a good time. Isn't that so pretty? I abuse this case. So that's the case I've been using a lot. So it says, Jesus loves you. Amen, Jesus loves you. We love each other because he loved us first. First John chapter 4, verse 19. Amen. This one said God bless or something like that, but I needed the sticker. And plus, no, hear me out, this one says Jesus, so it's like naming God. This one just said God, so it could be, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, yeah. And then we got this one. This one's so cute. I love this one that it's got, and like when you press into it, like it pokes up, and I like that. I don't know why, but I like that. So you got this one. I don't know why they put the charm up here. Like, normally the other one, the charm came separate, so I put it down here so I can hold it. But now, like, I'm on my phone. Like, I want to have it while I'm on my phone, but it just feels awkward because it's so far up. But anyways, that's the cases. This is a bag I got. Ain't this nice, guys? Come on now. I think this is so nice. I don't know where I'd wear this, but you know. I had a whole like notes thing dedicated to like making ideas and everything. I'm just looking at it and I'm like, it's a lot of effort, you know? But that's what comes with it. And I'm actually fine with that. Really, I was just being lazy. There was this girl on TikTok who was talking about, oh, when you're doing your A levels, you come to school at 6, you leave at 6 p.m., etc. She was like, she's like, when you revise, oops, what does she say? Oh yeah, link the places with what you're gonna do. Like, she said when she knows she's at a cafe, she's gonna revise. When she knows she's at home, she's gonna like do whatever she wants to do, go to sleep, whatever. So she spends as much time as she can in the places that she's gonna revise, because she almost feels like forced to revise. And like when you go to the library and search in your school, whatever, you feel like forced to revise as well, because you guys might think I'm going off a tangent, but this is low-key for me. Like, she feels forced to revise because everyone else around her is revising, so it makes you want to get better. I feel like doing revision. Guys, let me tell you. Beginning of September, when I was going back to school, I stayed the whole week in, like, our common room revising, like, after school till, like, 5. And I end school quite early. So it was like, this is for A-levels, not GCSEs, guys. Come on. So I was like, no, I'm gonna do this. And then one of my friends was like, no, I don't want to do that because I'm gonna burn out. And I was like, I looked at her, I was like, burn out. Because I was thinking, burn out, how am I gonna burn out from this? I'm burnt out. Like, I keep going back to our common room. I'm not doing nothing. Like, I do not want to do nothing. But then at home it's like, ugh, can't revise at home. Not even because it's loud or anything. I really think I've just linked home with not revising, Because, you know, you go home for holidays and whatever. So it's like, I literally, like, when it's summer, I'm at home. I want to relax. Why would I not want to do the same during school? But then I have to think to myself, like, girl, you actually want to be in places in your life? You want to be in places in your life? Like, you can't be taking so much time out of the day, like, scrolling on TikTok. The amount of times, like, I scroll on TikTok is actually ridiculous. I just be waffling about the most random things, guys. I'm so sorry. My face is looking lighter than my neck, but I don't really care. I feel like, education really is not for everyone. There's some people who are, like, they're just really good at it. And there's some people who are just average. I am an average student. And, like, when you're average, it's like no one really looks at you. No offense. It's like, how do I explain it? Like, you're not the worst. So, like, people don't have to worry if you're going to do well or not. But, like, you're not the best. So, people don't really care if you do as bad as your predicted grade, like, one below your predicted grade or whatever. So it's like, sometimes it's like, what's the point of even trying when I know that they're gonna think you're smart anyway, so you'll pass. I don't know how to explain it, but it's like, I don't know, guys, I actually don't know how to explain it. It's kind of sad though. I think it's sad anyway. I remember in secondary school, oh my gosh, I was literally like, oh, she's gonna pass everything anyway. So it's like, and then when you see all these like bad kids like getting the recognition, getting gifts and getting rewards, it's like, bro, like, why am I gonna even try? Why am I going to even try? Cause like, or like when like, sorry, when like the really smart kids are, get like the gifts and that, like, you're always sitting down in assembly, you're never standing up unless it's for attendance. Like, when you're getting given exam sheets, you're getting given the exam sheet, you're not getting told, do you know what I mean? Yeah, I just wanted to put that out there. I feel like it's the truth. Like, that this type of stuff happens all the time. This is really cute. I like this. It's really nice. I shouldn't put on mascara before I put on the lashes. These are lashes that I'm going to be using. I love these lashes. These are like one of my favorites right now. Okay, I'm gonna use a new pair. I meant to save one for my best friend, so there's some pairs I'm not using. I'm saving it for her. I saw her the other day and I didn't come and bring it to her. Really bad mind, really bad mind. Okay, guys, I'm gonna stick on these lashes because lashes, like, honestly, they take long for me. So I'm gonna stick them on and then I'm gonna come back. Okay, it doesn't match, but I do what I can, guys. And what I also like to do, y'all, I like to go underneath like this. Make it look like I like your bottom lashes, but I don't. She looks something with me. Okay, this is my face. Get ready, let's go. Oh guys, sometimes I like putting this little fake little piercing. I'm gonna keep it on, y'all. I really like it. Now it's actually like for real, it's time to go. Is it nice? Like, is it nice? Is he giving? Hey, don't rump with me. Don't ramp with me, sis.
Time to actually cut out my head. I kind of don't want to wear a skirt. It's cold, man. This is what I'm finna wear. What I'm finna wear. Y'all see that? I'm not folding. Okay, I'm gonna get my bag and stuff. I'm gonna go back out. If I don't continue recording,
thank you guys so much for watching this Get Ready With Me.
Guys, comment down below what you want. Otherwise, I'm gonna go to my notes and I'm gonna give you guys a video and you're gonna be like, this is not what I wanna watch. And yeah, comment what you want.
Or message me what you want. Ooh, why is my camera so blurry?
Okay. But you heard what I said. So guys, make sure you let your voice be known. Say it louder, say it clearer, knowing no one else will hear ya. Okay.
Thank you for watching. Bye. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe and see what else you want to watch from me or whatever. What else you want to hear from me. Guys, just make sure that you like, comment, subscribe, whatever. Okay. Thank you guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.